because of the ratios, the nurses are able to give the care that patients need and not hurt a patient. That we would never want to do that to anybody, because we go to bed and we wake up with the same conscience every day. And what we do at work, we think about in our hearts all the time.
One of the reasons that we had to have ratios was because we were losing so many nurses. They were going home feeling so guilty about the care that they weren't able to provide.
A lot of the nurses left prior to the ratios. We would go home frustrated, thinking, are we really taking care of them?
Nurses were really getting burnt out, so I saw a mass exodus of nurses, and it was because we were responsible for way too many patients. When I was a med-surg nurse, a typical assignment on the night shift for me was 12 to 24, and that's unmanageable.
That was eating at their conscience. They couldn't take it. They physically couldn't take the feeling of such despair.
A medical dream comes true under the drive of industrialist Henry Kaiser, who holds the plans of the ultra-modern hospital
design. In California, we were the first state to actually have healthcare corporations, essentially displacing community care with corporate care. So registered nurses were feeling, in California, were feeling the devastating effects of a shift from a community-based healthcare system to a corporate system.
I was scared half to death to be put in a situation where I would have to try to scramble to take care of 10 patients at a time.
We don't even know whether we've done everything correctly and thoroughly with our patient because of the number of patients. It was just a volume.
Care was so bad that patients were actually having to call 911 from their bedside.
We had to somehow have some type of a staffing system where we could safely ensure patients would get the care they needed.
They were cutting more nurses, and the nurses who were left behind were having an impossible time caring for their patients, as they are throughout the world. The nurses were angry. We tried striking, we tried lobbying, we tried public awareness campaigns. We tried just about everything, and the only thing that was left to do was actually to change the law and say, no, patients have to have care. The nurses, boy, they were up for that fight. Thousands of nurses came together continuously to tell the legislators, we're going to have ratios.
We took time to go to Sacramento, to walk the halls of the Capitol, speak to the legislators, and push.
Nurses in California basically put their power on the line. And boy, in doing that, they were unstoppable. Every legislator was afraid of them. I can tell you that. I lived with that. I saw it. I saw them cringe. I saw them run to our rallies when they said they wouldn't come. I saw the nurses take over the state building. I saw them trying to evict the nurses from the state building, and they wouldn't leave.
I remember. I've been there. I was in Sacramento, too. We had busloads of nurses and just being so united and so determined that we will win this for our patients because we are the patient advocate.
We brought patients out who were harmed in the hospitals. And they were wonderful in terms of testifying. So we decided to do a patient watch campaign, and we asked people to tell us what was happening with their care. We were flooded with stories. And the people who were writing those stories and telling us their stories also came to lobby with us. So we had a campaign that was complex, and everyone was in motion.
The one that really strikes me was the feeling of accomplishment and empowerment of all nurses when Governor Gray Davis announced that he was going to sign the ratios into law. And nurses were waving, they were all excited, they were, you know, watching what was happening, and it was like they finally saw the end of the tunnel, the light at the end of the tunnel, that they would actually be able to practice nursing the way that they knew they could.
You know, we put this thing into legislation and it became law. There was a big resistance about it. So much resistance from NNOC Schwarzenegger.
We got a phone call from our GR staff saying Arnold is implementing emergency regulations to help undo the ratios the next day.
Nurses, it turned out, were everywhere, and they were relentless.
You know, he'd go to a private home fundraiser, we'd be there. It didn't matter where he was,
we would be there.
We did a billboard, and we also then got a truck where we drove the billboard around. The news cameras came to take pictures of the nurses and the billboard. It was really kind of fun.
The Schwarzenegger fight and the nurses' subsequent win on all fronts was the shot heard round the world.
We kicked Arnold's butt and we got it, so, you know, there goes with the racial history in brief.
After the ratios was achieved in California, they have come back to the profession.
I was so happy for ratios. It was a godsend.
The ratios are worth it. The ratios are so worth it, and your advocacy will be even taken to another level by having ratios.
When the ratios came, it was like, hallelujah, because then you were really able to give true patient care.
Ratios save lives. And you know, we said that and we said that and we said that, and we fought for 20 years and we said it, and lo and behold, the studies now show ratios save lives. Ratios were transformative, they were powerful, they taught the nurses how to define themselves in a way that hadn't occurred prior to the ratios. It was a radical transformation in terms of how work occurred in the hospitals. California, they have obviously the best contracts throughout the world. They are, you know, they've set standards, but part of that was the fight that they went through to achieve ratios. I'm honored to actually have lived with the nurses that fought the fight to change the face of healthcare in many, many ways. I am just honored and thrilled, and it's exciting. Yeah.
Celebrate ratio because we fought very, very, very hard. It was not an easy fight.
Having the nurse-to-patient ratio has been a wonderful thing because it allows nurses to provide the best care at all times.
It keeps our patients safe. It's absolutely key to being able to provide good care for our patients.
The celebration should be really of life, of all the lives that we saved because of the ratios, all the patients that are still with us.
Ratios!
15 years.
15 years.
15 years.
15 years of nurse to patient ratios.
The whole world needs ratios.